Welcome back to another video, and today's video I'm going to teach you how, sorry for my background, I just woke up, but of course I wash my face and drinking my coffee today. Anyways, go back to the video, and today's video, okay, is we're doing Valentine's box. So we're going to make a twist. Supposed to be is like a flower and with the balloons, but now because I can't find flowers, but I have roses in one stem and it's too expensive, so I got this from Walmart and it's $5.98. so we're going to insert this inside the balloons and put it on the top of the box. So you can also put something on the inside, so it's like a gift box too. I got this from Gap, it's on sale. I'm gonna think if I'm gonna keep it or put it on the box. So cute. And of course, this is what we need. We need some this thread. We got ribbons from, this is all from Michaels. It's $3 actually for these ribbons. So expensive. This one is, the box is almost, it's $3.99. So there's no size, but it's Valentine's. So okay, we got the vinyl, it's $7. We need some foam, of course, our heat press, our electric pump, and the glue gun, and that's it. So we're going to start. Just bear with me with my video. Then don't forget your bubble balloons. Para hindi sa mga matatalino bagay sa mga bubble. Char. I'm joke. This is a bubble balloons. It's a clear plastic balloons. I don't know. I think this is 22 inches. But I have a different, or 20s, I forgot what size, but I forgot, yeah. So, and this is, I forgot what it's called, but you need this, or just put petals inside, we can just play around. Alright, and we're going to start, sorry for my background, I'm in a sunroom. So. Wait, I'm using my Cricut Explore Air 2 for the for putting some vinyl on the balloon. Using white thread, we're going to take tag. So it's seamless, like we're going to put it inside the balloon. So it need to be stand like or standing or sitting. So feel, you can double or triple. There. So just put it like that. And now we're going to cut the edge. We're going to cut the edge. It's up to you if how big that you're going to cut. As long as you can fit the, mine is not that even cut. So we will try. So it's not even. Okay. Okay, then cut this. We will try our best to put it inside the balloon. I can find my 36 inches balloon, but you need to think, you need a tiny, tiny bear to fit it inside. I think I can fit it inside. And the string, while it's still like that, you need to put it so you can grab the string. Try our best to put this cute teddy bear inside. Be careful because I think I already ruined everything. It won't fit. 36 inches balloon. is seal number 3. For this big, I prefer 36 inches. Going to tie with a rubber band. Much easier.